Welcome back, everyone, to another exciting Let's Play of GoldenEye 007. I'm, like, really close from finishing, so I'm just gonna push through. I'm really tired, by the way. I haven't slept yet, and it's already 2:46 p.m. The next day. Like, normally, it's like 2:46 p.m. That's not too late. I didn't sleep last night. So it's just been one long day for me. Oh wow, I really thought you were dead. I didn't think you were gonna like take aim at me there. Did you feel like coming out of the elevator? There we go. The passwords have been locked by the security computer. Me and my gun will do our best. Ooh. This is a person that has never touched a keyboard in their life. Watch this. They're like touching the side of the keyboard. They're not really doing much. Also, I like missed my opportunity, didn't I? Oh, no, I'm good. I've now done this enough times to where I feel like I'm getting pretty good at it. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, wow, you're such a threat. Look at you. I'll take your gun. Thank you. Could always use the spare ammunition. Thank you. Okay, alright. Time to figure out how to get Natalia in here. How do you get Natalia in here? The door's locked. Oh boy. Door's locked. Wow, could you just made that blend in even more, huh? My God. I'm coming, James. God, do you just not understand how computers work? The GoldenEye is set to fire on London. Okay. It's like watching my dad try to log into his email. I tried to over. Oh, we have company. Hey! That does it. I'm gonna have to keep put you guys in timeout. Hey, look, I know you struggle with computers and everything, but could you, like, get this going? Could you get moving? All right, you did it. No way did that just happen. No way. Natalia, maybe less chit-chat, more running away was what I wanted you to do? Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. I've done this so many times now. Mom, it's your awesome hacking skills. Let's go. You got this. Just do it. Just do it. You got this. Okay. I'm gonna set up a few more mines. I have an idea. Put one right here. I'm gonna put one here. Well, I messed that up. Why not? Right there seems good. So the idea is towards the end, when she finally finishes the hacking, I will detonate those bombs and eliminate all the targets. That might be a problem. I forgot about this one. Is there really nothing I can do to blow it up? Really? I forgot to save a explosive for the last computer. Awesome. No, it's fantastic. Oh my god, I have 4 minutes left. That's not enough time. I'll see what I get done. I can't believe how many videos I've been spending on some of these levels. Starting to get careless here. I don't accept that. I took too much damage. I have 3.5 minutes left. I'm gonna see if I can, like, get some of this done. Go on. Open the door. All right, here we go. Why did it skip like that? Thank you for watching this video. I hope that mine's not going to be a problem for me, and I'll see all of you next time.